Welcome to Columbus, Indiana. This is the Cummins engine plant. Now, Cummins is a very famous company making diesel engines, almost been around for 100 years. Now, I'm standing right above the assembly line because I just finished a tour of this 500,000 square foot facility, checking out the engine that is going to be built for the 2016 Nissan Titan XD, and it is an amazing process. Now, nothing's really happening right now, but give it a few weeks, and this place is going to be churning out up to 150,000 of these new engines every single year. It's the new 5.0 liter V8 engine, Cummins diesel. They're going to be installed in these new Nissan trucks. Now, once they're manufactured here, assembled, they're going to be shipped down to Mississippi, Canton, Mississippi, and that's where the entire Nissan Titan XD is going to be built. Should be on the floor so people can buy these bad boys, and they're going to be great probably by the end of the year of 2015. But anyway, it was a really, really phenomenal opportunity to get to see how this entire process works. Thousands of people coming together making these heavy-duty diesel engines, big Cummins engine, to make sure that they provide enough power, enough torque, and all the fun you're about to have in the Nissan Titan 5.0 liter V8 engine. This is the Cummins plant.